first cycle of the day and last cycle before I leave for Orlando for the World Championships. There we go. 8:55:01. See you guys there. Seven-hour and 45-minute drive to look forward to. So that's going to put me in Orlando at the Rosen Hotel at hopefully around 6:20. So, yeah. Update y'all as I keep driving.
2 hours later.
All right. It is currently 12:33. I have been on the road for almost, I think, 2 hours now. I have just passed through Atlanta. Kind of hit a little bit of traffic, unfortunately. Got about 6 hours of driving to go. And then I will be at the hotel. So, yeah. I'll see you guys there. It is currently 2:46 and I am about 70 miles away from Florida. So, and I think my GPS said that I have about 3 hours of driving left to go. Three and a half, something like that. I really don't know. But yeah. I am ready to get out of this car. I already filled up with gas once and I'm still on a full tank, so hopefully this will last me the rest of the trip. Fingers crossed.
A few moments later.
Alright, so I have just passed through Valdosta, Georgia, and I am about maybe 10 minutes away from the Florida border. So almost made it to Florida at least. I got about another 3 hours until I hit the hotel, so. Hey, there it is. There it is. We've made it. Woo! Florida.
3 hours later.
Hello, mate.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. One nap later.
It's currently 10:46, day two. Me and several of the other stackers are going mini golfing, so I will keep you guys updated. Oh yeah, and by the way,
please tell me when
Astro's joining us, of course, so keep you guys updated. Yeah, I just realized I didn't record anything from mini golf, so oops. It was me, Astro, Evan, Cloud, and Drew. We went to Pirate's Cove and absolute blast. Had so much fun.
But yeah, I didn't exactly record anything from that, so my bad.
Last one.
Well,
all right, you're done.
Clean.
One must try. Yeah.
Gosh, this is so greasy. If I get a 6 here.
$6.88. All right, so taking a break, me, Astro, Evan, Drew, we went mini golf for a little bit, or went and go play mini golf. Then we went to go eat some McDonald's, and now I'm back at the hotel, gonna drop some stuff off in the room, then probably gonna go and meet up with a couple other people and practice for a little bit. So stay tuned.
Jordan, Speed Soccer 09. Welcome to world.
6:20 p.m. today was a little bit day of practice. I didn't really film much. Didn't really get any decent times worth showing the camera. I only really practiced cycle. I got like a, I think my fastest time today was a 6.5. And I forgot to show it to the camera. So, yeah. But we did get some stuff from people. I still got one more person to get some stuff from. But I got a Team Australia jersey. I've got Han Reds. Han Blues. Han Cyans. And Han Purples. As well as unopened Blue CKI Pros. I've got the European Open 2023s. And I've got a set of Clear Prime version 2 snap tops. So that's been kind of the highlight of my day. Hopefully gonna go eat some food later. Either that or jump in the pool for a little bit. So I'll try to keep y'all updated. It's kind of hard with everything going on all at once. So I'll do the best I can. Just bear with me. Peace.
I knew we did it.
Yes.
Great work, Kaale.
1 nap later. All
right, guys, it is day 3, I believe. went to Walmart earlier, grabbed some drinks, some water, stuff like that. And today is opening ceremonies, and I believe it's the 35 and up prelims, I think. I'm not sure. As well as opening ceremonies. So we're gonna check that out. But I'm heading down to the practice room right now for the, to practice for a little bit, kind of warm up, stuff like that. And yeah, of course I'll take y'all along. Possibly might go bowling later. So we'll just see what happens. I'll take y'all along. Thank you.
Noah left his phone on the tripod for a while by my table. I just want to say, subscribe to Maxim Tavares, follow me on Instagram. And if I don't see this at any point in your world's video or videos, I am going to break one of your cups in the middle of the night.
Oh, Click back.
Later.
All right, it is like 7:05 or something like that in the morning on Thursday. Today is prelims day. I'm super excited, super nervous. I'm going in without any expectations, only because this is my first Worlds, so I'm trying not to care about how well I do. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated, try and film as much as possible today. And yeah, let's get to it.
Thank you.
Prelims is over. I didn't make 3-3-3 or 3-6-3 finals. I made cycle finals, which is really all I cared about. I got a 7-11, I think. And then me and Josh made finals, doubles finals with a 7-84, which is so good. I'm so happy. Relay, can't remember. I think we did. Not sure. And yeah, it's currently the lunch break. Congratulations to Malaysia. Both Malaysia had a stack out sweep, so congratulations to them. And yeah, we have head to head at some point. We've got doubles finals, relay finals coming up. So yeah, keep you guys updated. Good save.
A few moments later.
So I am back in the hotel room. I got a new Gen 5 Black Flame mat. I also got William Poly V2s bought from William Camper. So thank you for these. And then me and Josh K, fourth place doubles medal. So yeah, pretty happy with my performance so far. I've got individual cycle finals tomorrow, so see what happens.
The next day.
All right, today is the last day of the competition, which is absolutely crazy. Time has gone by so fast. Today is finals day.
and I believe head-to-head cycle single elimination. And of course, awards and stack of champions. Bro, this has been such a great week. Like, I've had so much fun. And just knowing that today is the last day is really upsetting. But gonna make the most of today. I made cycle finals, so I have cycle finals today. So hopefully everything goes well. I don't know.
Noah's gonna do good things today.
Thank you.
A few moments later.
It's on the TV.
I thought it was Canada for a second, bro.
Oh, here we go. Whoa. Oh my gosh!
works. Okay, so I didn't expect that reaction. Absolutely. So we would love to see all of you next year in Switzerland. We have.
So what'd you think of Hulk?
So good.
A lot better than last time.
Yeah.
It's such a good coaster.
My rating has improved from a 7 to like a 9.
Yeah.
Not like a 9.
So far, that's a 9 out of 10 coaster for me. For sure.
We'll be right back.
t-shirt booth.
No, it wasn't. No, it wasn't. It was that one.
Yeah. The t-shirt booth.
Number
before. Yo, what's in that sauce, bro? What's in that sauce? Bro, you're done straight. That ain't right.
It sounded so believable.
I almost give you my number then.